and my son.
What's the worst thing you ever did to your kids?
I don't know if there was any one worst thing. For me, work was everything. You know, I don't even know if my son remembers what I look like.
It's pretty sad when a balloon is a substitute for a birthday present.
They got food?
Yeah.
Clothes? A roof?
Yeah.
Then it's not too bad.
All my son wanted was a pizza.
Let's see if we can kill Hitler.
I can't take your money.
Well, sure you can. Make a dying man's day. Now listen, there's a place down on Main. You tell him Elmer sent you.
Thanks.